Joining us now on the phone line is UP Congress Chief Rita Bahuguna Joshi. Thanks for speaking with us. Do you believe this is a cover-up, or should you wait for the second report to come out?
You know, obviously, if there is an impartial postmortem, it will come out. It was a rape, and the entire area feels so. Our Congress Party, our activists, for the past 2 days, they're demonstrating, and it is for sure that she was raped and murdered in the police station, and then she was, it was shown as a case of suicide. I mean, the UP government has been doing this for a long time, and the police has become so fearless that they just don't worry. So there should be an impartial inquiry, and if they're trying to cover up in this manner, I think it is absolutely, it's bad injustice. So today our MP is there, both our MPs are pursuing the case, and I am sure that the truth will prevail, and the culprits they've just been suspended. There should be a case of seizure too against them, and they should be behind bars.
The government has ordered a CBCID probe, madam.
CBCID means nothing. It's a bare cover up. They want the issue to get out of focus, and then obviously everything will return to normal. We don't trust the UP government, and I think the CBCID is no solution, and they're trying to just buy time.
So what else do you think the Uttar Pradesh government should or can do at this point?
So the parents of the girl, the